Hello guys, my name is Maze and welcome to Maze's News Channel. Rapper, actor and new MK party member Zulu Boy, real name Mxolisi Majosi, is taking legal action against production company Rhythm World Productions after he was cast to play the leading role on Umkhokha, The Curse, and the role was given to actor Nkanyiso Mcunu. An insider at Umkhokha said that Zulu Boy was the original lead, but things changed at the last hour. He was sent to work on the production for a week. He lived on the set but did not work, the insider said. So he wasted a good 5 days reading script, and practice was later changed and he was not given the role. He was made to believe he had the part and sign a contract, only to find out that Nkanyiso was given the part. The source said, Zulu Boy felt disrespected. The company tried to counter offer, but he took the legal direction as he was not happy with the offer. In a legal document, Zulu Boy's legal team confirmed that the next step to follow as per the provisions of Clause 28 of the Freelancer Performance Agreement and parties' discussion on the 12th of December 2023 is to approach either the Arbitration Foundation of South Africa. The matter will go for arbitration for both parties to state their side of things. The cost associated with the arbitrator fees will be paid by both parties equally, and in order to expedite the arbitration proceedings will need to be settled prior to the matter being scheduled for hearing. So yeah guys, please comment, please share, and please guys, subscribe. See you on my next video. Love you guys. Bye.